Healthy news, a man has died tonight after charging an officer with the knife in hand, charging at an officer with a knife in hand. The officer then opened fire on him. Police were called to the Pico and Sawtelle Boulevard area in West LA around 5 this evening over reports of an assault with a deadly weapon. The officer was also hurt when he fell during the incident. And